Calhoun, Georgia. I told y'all I was gonna do this for y'all. Y'all check me out. Coming from the bottom like sewer water, bitch, you'd swear I'm bipolar. Fuck that, I'm just tired of going through ups and downs. One week a smile and another week a frown. Tired of being pushed around and treated like a motherfucking clown. My whole life I was told I would never amount to shit, so I'm standing at the bottom about to fly to the top. Put this cherry red Chevy in drive and floor the gas so fucking hard the motherfucking ground rocks. Oh shit, I hit the curb, now I'm flying in this ditch. Fuck it, this isn't the first time I've seen blood, and it damn sure won't be the last. Take a look at my wrist and you would swear I left glass. So fuck you, bitch, I've got no remorse for the shit. You better check the back of your car when you get into the bitch, cause there's a damn good chance I'm lurking in the back, getting ready to snap. Nah, matter of fact, I'll just wait till you get out and take your motherfucking crack. So that will give me the courage to fuck your mom so hard it hits a nerve in her back. While your dad's in the basement drinking beer from a can on the laptop trying to get off the best way he can. So what you think, I'm crazy now? Yeah, thanks, I'll take the compliment. Bitch, this morning I woke up and walked straight to the porch, looked straight to the sky and swear I wanted to die. So I called my drug dealer and she said, you can't give me the dirty eyes. Then hung up the phone, fuck, what am I gonna do with my life? Next year I'll be 35, my dad left me at 5. Felt like I tripped and fell in a beehive. Went from a pretty nice house to a fucking single wife. Child support ain't shit, I needed my dad when I was 5. Does it really matter now? Shit, I almost died. Now I'm alive sitting here taking a shit on the mic, like my ex-girlfriend did to me 2 years ago. Now I'm standing here proudly screaming, fuck that hoe. Gordon Kenny made me, Whipple Kenny changed me, and there's a damn good chance my ex-girlfriend's parents still fucking hate me. I remember growing up, always poor. We never did have much, but always made the best of what we had. I remember that time we had like 5 dozen eggs. We rode around throwing them at cars, and I threw one at that fucking guy and hit him right in front of that cop, and we got pulled over and thinking, shit, we're going to jail. And that bitch we had with us in the back, I don't even remember her fucking name now, but she was crying thinking we're off to jail. But anyway, now you're in the Marines and I'm making music. We've came a long way, man, a long way. Will this ever get better? Honestly, I may never know. Don't they say happiness is a mindset? Fuck, every time I open my eyes, I've got darkness sitting on my mind, making it hard to even find hope. One thing I learned fast is people will walk in all over your life and make an exit, and in that moment is when you either fall and hide or you stand up and fucking face it. I chose to fall back and start playing with razor blades. That's what almost took my life away. In that hospital bed, I could hardly move. Knock, knock, come on in, nurse, and feed me my Xanax with a side order of Prozac. Great, now I'm a fucking zombie act. No ambition and absolutely zero drive for passion. Now here I am 6 months later. Fuck a ceiling, I'm taking a all the way to the top. So friend, if you think this is the end, grab my hand and I promise I'll take us to a place where it can just be you and me for a while. I just pray that some of these words can help numb your pain. I know you're fed up, but continue to keep your head up. Just breathe and I promise soon you will succeed. Believe me, I've been beaten far too many times from the police and crooked judges in this corrupt town of Whitfield. But should I really be upset at y'all if it wasn't for this wicked county and the bitches all in it? I'm not sure I'd be on this mic right now fucking spitting it. Also shout out to Gordon County, I'm grinding every day just to put this little city on the map again. It's been way too long. Is this a little hypocritical? Maybe so, but I'm just thankful my creator is also a savior. God, I just want to pray for your guidance and grace as I navigate through this crazy thing we call life. Always guide me through the trials and tribulations that I will face. Help me through the hard times and I will be sure to smile for the good times. So my final prayer is for you to always have my back and help me to succeed in my life dreams that I'm so blessed to be chasing. If you're playing on my team, can I really be beat? Amen, amen, amen.